This is the one.
You have to back up a little. I'm going to move those leaves out of the way as you zoom or focus.
No, I don't care. I should have gone all the way.
Redo.
Redo. Take two.
Did.
Rolling in our 15-second roll-in. Tray down a little lower next time. Mm-hmm. You can see it.
I think it's all right where it was, right?
You see how it tipped up a little bit? Mm-hmm. This time if you could hold the tray down a little bit lower. Down a little lower. Yeah, I'm sure you can see it.
you know.
Stop down right there. Do you want another shot or doing that? Pick up beads.
Right, got it pretty well. Let her do that and get on that first one. I mean, get on one of the roads.
You know what? The bag should have been on this side for that shot.
Oh, no, that's okay.
Okay, that's, yeah. Let it run a second?
Yeah.
10 seconds anyway?
Yeah, it's been a while.
Okay, yeah, that's going to look good when we edit that together.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Do you have those? Okay.
Yeah, we can get around to the other side.
It's not the one in the handle door, huh?
We'll wait for you to come back in.
You gotta shut it. Shut it.
Well, I just think it's going to sound like what I need first is,
bring that light back this way.
Should have put his head down.
Okay, you just go ahead and open the mail.
Yeah. Shirley Keith. The pond would be a really good one to call on. Well, she's just about looking for her thing on the pond. So she might be able to tell you, you know, more or less a tentative thing.
Well, how do you send yours? Do you send yours to Mr. Thompson or Dear Moore?
Spent a whole day with him once.
What happened?
Shooting pictures.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think so.
Okay.
Yep.
They're not working.
Oh, they always do, Tom.
What kind of impression are you trying to get these people? Kids work hard.
They must have worked.
See how hard they work.
Watch where you're walking, Tom.
Well, we had to get her in the videotape somehow. Oh, not the plant, Joanne, not the plant. You got some good shots. Well, her hands are.
Should have had bright red gloves on.
Gotta get Lynn in there somehow.
Yeah, people change their ways when the camera rolls.
And that one standing there with the rake in her hand is our office bookkeeper. God. But it's hard to get people for the garden project.
Here all day.
So we can
keep
going.
Are we done?
Nice rehearsal. Let's shoot it now.